Hi, my name is Shantan Kundu. I'm an assistant professor at CBS. I'll talk about the objectives and some brief details about the course, coordination theory and risk management that is offered in the general management program. Now, during this hour of severe competition, every industry is moving towards risk management at a paradigm that will influence their decision making as well as minimize their cost and downtime as well. So, while decision theory was in place for a long time till 1970s and all, risk management has become an integrated part of it in the last decade or so. Now, in this course, we are trying to equip students with tools and techniques of decision theory that will involve and give them an expertise to see things rationally and with statistical inference. It needs a basic knowledge of statistics, and then we'll move forward to define various tools and how to take risk management into paradigm and practice. Now, we'll discuss about utility theory, decision making under certainty, uncertainty and risky behavior, and also use some tools like optimization, simulation, and also discuss project risk management and bank and financial sector risk management. Thank you.